advantages. Now see student, I am going to teach you in a, with the help of these points. First point is that affect the climate. Okay, and sub point is that precipitation increases. Student, now see, if in one cold region, if there warm currents start to flow, okay, start to flow, that time the temperature became warmer, and because of that, what happens, student? Precipitation in that cold regions increases. Okay, clear that? And if you see the student, ocean currents effect find in those regions are near the sea. Okay, understood, student? Ocean currents effects can find those regions that are near the sea. Okay, now see student, second point is that in cold regions, suppose in cold region, I firstly also have told you, in cold region if there is the ocean warm currents start to flow, okay, climate become warmer. Okay, understood, student? And for example, some examples also given here, student. Western Europe, southern Alaska, and Japanese coast. Student, they reduce the intensity of the winters, and because of that, countries, as a result, what happened? These four do not freeze the in winter. Suppose that Europe, Japanese, Alaska, that if there is a cold region, winter going on, and if there is a warm current start to flow, because of that temperature become warmer, and because of that in winter also that colds do not freeze. Okay, now see student, next point is that if the ocean currents are absent, if there is no inland currents, means no cold current, no warm current, what will happen? Now see student, that ocean, if there is a ocean currents are absent, that time what will happen, student? That water, that ocean water remains still, stable. Okay, and because of that, student, the biotic component would have been absent. Okay, devoid of food, means there is not increase the that biotic components, means student, there are the many that are the good food for the water animals. There are the some examples. Now see student, where the because of that ocean currents, the water, ocean water what you say, flow, and because of that biotic component are found in large quantity, and because of that marine life also ecosystem would have been seen. Okay, because of the marine life also, that cycle also carry properly. Okay, now see student, in which region there cold and ocean currents meet, there the many shrub grow, for example plankton, vegetation, algae, etc. That is the good food for the fish, and because of that, that where the cold and warm currents meet, there the large quantity of the plankton, vegetation, and algae found, and because of the large quantity of the fishing breed is found, and because of that fishing occupation also develop in this area. Okay, student, now see student, there are some example. Grand Bank near the North American grounds. Grand Bank near the North American coast in Atlantic Ocean, and Dogger Bank near the European coast are some examples. Here is some example also given that. The next point is that student. Okay. What is the effect of ocean currents on water transport? Student, if we did or means we what do you say, with the respect of the water transport too, if you we did our transport with the respect of the along with the that all ocean currents, that time the ocean cold currents flow, then precipitation can find low. For example, there are many Peru, Chile, as well as the arid desert of South West Africa. Okay, student. Now see, student. This is the one disadvantages of the ocean currents, where the cold and warm ocean current meet. There the thick fog form, and because of the transportation systems can face the problem, as well as the warm. For example, is that the Gulf Stream and the cold Labrador currents meet near the Newfoundland Island. This lead to the dense fog, and because of this cold currents, icebergs are carried away from the polar areas. In such iceberg can come along the marine routes, and that are the harmful to the ship. Now see, student, in this way we have seen in this video about the effects of ocean surface current on human life. I again tell in short, student, means that ocean currents effect on the climate, which region in region which are the near the sea. Okay, second point is the in cold region, if there is the ocean current flow, that time precipitation, climate become warmer, and because of that precipitations increase. Okay, suppose in ocean region, in cold region, ocean currents start to flow, that time that temperature will be became warmer. For example, there are many Europe, Alaska, Japanese coast, if there is the cold winter, but because of the warm ocean currents, that coast do not freeze. Okay, because of the warm currents. Now third point is that if the ocean currents are the absent, what will happen, student? That biotic component will not find, because of if there is the ocean currents are absent, that time what happen, that sea water, that ocean water will be remain still, no animal movement can find here, and because of that biotic component also find in limited. And if there is, because of the ocean currents, what we say, the plankton, algae, vegetation are found in large quantity of that. Because of that, marine life means fishing, that quantity can be found in a large quantity because of that ocean currents. Next point is that water transport, student. If we did transport according to the ocean flow, the speed of ships automatically increase, and because of that fuel will be saved. Okay, the precipitation in cold region, okay, in cold region, if there is in region, if there is the cold ocean currents flow, precipitation can be find low. Okay, where the cold and warm currents meet, there the thick fog form, and because of the many problems we can face. Okay, and that is the harmful to the ships also. Okay, in this way we have seen about the effect of the ocean surface current on human life. I hope you understood this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.